And the one that I came across that I'm taking perhaps a little bit more seriously is this social selling digital marketing space. And it's because I came back to the UK having spent a lot of time abroad a few years ago now. And I wanted to get involved in kind of the startup, small business, the micro business world. And it just struck me how things had changed since I was starting my first business, particularly with the advent and the growth of all these social platforms.